raining outside. The horse is all wet. Second day riding towards Trapper's Lake. Cold night, still cold during the day, overcast, looks like rain again. We got a herd of sheep ahead of us, and you can see the mountains by Trapper's Lake. Day three, heading down south, Trapper's Lake Lodge Trail. Probably another 6-7 hours. At least we're heading off the top of the mountain. It was cold the last 2 days with rain. Sun's out today, so it might be a better day. Thank you. This is the fourth day, heading down to the trailers. We got about 6 miles to go. That going through the lower lands, a lot more moisture, more vegetation. Looking good.